Welcome to ANN News Updates. Tamil Nadu opposition leader M.K. Stalin visited Chief Minister Jayalalitha in the hospital and raised the demand to bring in interim Chief Minister. The Republican Party plunged into an epic and historic political crisis as the growing list of Republicans called for Donald Trump to step down from presidential nominee. A day after actor Fawad Khan talked about coming together to build a new peaceful world, actor Ajay Devgan has said he would not share any artistic space with any Pakistani artist at the current situation. The Supreme Court has constituted a fresh bench of 3 judges to hear an age-old dispute between Karnataka and Tamil Nadu related to the sharing of water Kaveri. Pakistani actress Mahira Khan, who is Shah Rukh Khan's co-star in the upcoming Bollywood film Rais, broke her silence on the cross-border tension between India and Pakistan following Uri attack.